gut-wrenching. Like somebody had a knife in your heart, twisting it, and you can't die.
Kathy and Daryl Chambers got the news Sunday. There'd been an accident, and their oldest son was missing in Iraq. Kathy says he called home from the banks of the Euphrates River Saturday night, and he said he was looking forward to coming home in September. Now she says her family is incomplete, and the Ringgold community is mourning his loss. The 2005 Ringgold High School graduate was deployed on March 7th. Barely 4 months later, Lance Corporal William Chambers is dead.
Like any mom, I tried to talk him out of it. You know, because maybe I didn't think he really grasped what was going on. But he wanted to more than anything, and I can't stop him from living his dreams.
Chambers says her son died Sunday when his boat capsized during patrol on the Euphrates. The oldest of four, Will Chambers, is described as popular, fun-loving, and gentle. His family says they were looking forward to planning his coming home party. Now they're planning his funeral, and his little sister has lost her protector.
Ever since I was younger, he was always my hero. Never told anyone that.